Hello, one and all. Welcome back to Freddy, number one, numero uno. Back into night five, because I did not finish it last time, because I am not that good at the game, apparently. And I need to focus and have my strategy down. And what better way to focus? Then I've opened up a cold brew. Oh crap, that's spilling out. I didn't think this part through. It's alright. I do have a tissue actually on my coaster. I thought ahead. Because of condensation in general. But then also, I suppose, should this happen? Of course that gets my pants too, so it's gonna smell great. Back into it. Okay, let's see if I remember my strategy. So there's five Freddies. Five Laughters of Freddy. First and foremost. Five Laughters of Freddy. I am going to mute that call just so you know. Can I... Thank you. Heard it before. Heard it last time. Where is the chicken? Over there. Yeah, I heard footsteps, that's all. So, zero Freddies. Okay, I know where the chicken is. Bonnie is AWOL. Oh no, there you are. Okay. So yeah, Freddy hasn't moved. So... Okay. Okay, that's one Freddy. Are you still gone? Bonnie is over there. So Freddy's over here. Good, good, good. Chicken's in the kitchen. Fantastic. Okay, it's all good. Turn off your stupid. It's two Freddies. Where'd you go, Bon? Oh, okay, all good. Perfectly fine. Freddy's gonna be over here. Good. Nothing to worry about. Oh. Nothing to worry about as of yet. Nothing to worry about. Everyone's where they should be. Just saw Bonnie in the hallway. He's right there. Fantastic. Still at two Freddies. Yeah, you're fine, you're there. Okay, Foxy's only just starting. Bonster's still there. Freddy's still over here. Pretty chill, all things considered. Don't touch Freddy. Good advice. Where are you, chicken? I hear your footsteps, mate. Oh, you're all the way back there. Okay, you're still there, that's okay. Two Freddies. So, Freddy's not a problem. Come on. Okay, he's starting. That's okay, because he hasn't happened yet. Or, like, hasn't done it once. He's still... That's three Freddies. Freddy, I think, now goes to the kitchen? Yeah. That's Chica. Okay, still there, fantastic. quick check. Cool, he's back there. There's Chica. I was going to say Chica was unaccounted for, but not anymore. No one's looking. Big sad. Chloe Fox is already at, like, stage 2. Anyway. Just chilling in there. You know what? This is a pretty chill night. Thought I heard that. Knock for... For Freddy. Okay, Freddy is now in the hallway, part 1. In this one. Once next Freddy, I need to be locked on this camera, so I may as well just have it there. That's it. That's okay. Freddy's now in the corner. If I wish to look anywhere else, which I do, I have to close that first. Okay. Need to close and then turn the light off. Need to keep remembering that. Shut. Hi, Freddy. Still there. That's okay. Okay, Chica's in the kitchen. I'm... good so far. Going pretty well. I've been a bit careless with the doors, I've noticed, but you know. I'm gonna do this. I've got. Oh no, okay. Had a suspicion that Foxy was out. Oh, he's gone back. Back to 4 Freddy. That's okay. Is that Bonnie leaving? Yes, it is. Which camera am I on? Good. Correct one. Footsteps. Let's turn off. Okay, no one I need to worry about yet. Just in case. Good, I got him there. Okay. Shut. Right, need to do that. Okay, it's all good. Go away. Go away, my dude. Doesn't matter at this point, I'm just gonna wait. Here I might replace my bottom one. I like to fold it twice, do a nice little square. Covers a coaster. If my timing is correct, I won't survive this. Unless he's like super generous, because I think I've got a 40 second maximum. It's not happening. Come on, Freddy. Now he's walking. Very soon. Come on, Fred. Hey, buddy. Yep. That's right. Okay. First attempt. We now officially have a run. Where's, there's the monster. Don't even think about it. Money like fried on rice. I don't know. I just wanted to mention fried rice. Yeah, I'm not sure I'm gonna... Oh! Freddy's gone back one! I've got this still closed, haven't I? I forgot about that entirely. Yeah, that's a loss right there. Stop it. Got like that high. Freddy just went back in the corner. That was a bit weird. Now, from my understanding, I don't think I can win this. I don't even think I saw 5 a.m. So I should be screwed no matter what. Unless that lasted a good, you know, minute. Then maybe. And even then, probably not, because hours are, for the sake of rounding, a minute and a half. And I was not there for a minute and a half. Who moved into where? Don't tell me they're already down here. That's quick. Freddy's on the move. Okay, that was quick. And you're a speak chillin'. Man, I'm better hitting that. Is that you gone? Thank you. So Frey should still be... He can't tell because Chick is there. Where's, the monster? Also, I just realized this is like halfway out. Two Freddy's. Freddy's now over here. Not that you can tell. Because of checking. You gone? Nope, that's Chica gone. Go away, Bonnie. Come on, man, not again. At least I got more power this time. Here, steps. Thank you for leaving. Bonnie is going to be the death of me again. I don't have enough time for this. Don't have enough time. Actually, that took a while. I might have a chance, but it's a very small chance. You know, we're not talking like guaranteed. We're not talking like, you know, could go either way. We're talking like still pretty much a zero. Man, he just walked and walked and walked. I don't even know how many steps he took, but it was a lot. And Freddy has engaged. Ooh, we got the Ripple Freddy one. Okay, they're both in, I'll say, these four cameras, you know? So you got hallway, hallway. Foxy's still good. Freddy's at one. Freddy's at two. Turn off. Turn. That rotated so slowly. I was like just on the border. So you leaving? Thank you. That was really poor. If this was 20 minutes, I'd be dead. Go away. Please. Here's Freddy. Thank you for leaving. I was gonna say I should have checked this before I did the monitor, but whoops. He's in the kitchen. Thank you, chicken. Appreciate it. No, I'm still there. Okay. Hey, Freddy. Thank you for leaving. So the thing I've noticed is if you turn the door lights on when they're there and then they automatically turn off, they've moved. Which I do appreciate. While I'm here. Plenty of time. Okay. Unfortunately, Freddy is still there, though, so I can't just think I'm safe. Whoop. Oh, no, not even. Turn off your stupid door. Yeah, it's a little foxy chap on there. Here's steps. Okay, 8% of 5, that's not too bad. Surprisingly. This is a quick. Chicken's in the kitchen. There you go, that changed automatically. Go away. I might win this one. I might win this one. If Freddy is kind to me, if he's like, hey, you know, you've tried a number of times, had it pretty rough, I'm gonna give it to you, he will give it to me. This is one of those kind of in-between ones where it's like, this could go either way depending on how quickly Freddy moves. Hasn't gotten used to being flat yet. I feel like picking it up with a conversation. Damn it all. When I edit this, I want to know just how far off I actually was from victory just then. Don't think it was much. And then both of them. I've heard Bonnie's pretty indiscriminate about where he goes. Okay, that's where chicken is. I was gonna say, also, he was very polite because I checked a lot of locations before I went to the door. Local pizza is said to close by year's end. Blah, blah, blah. It's just that it's closing. It's not even like the, you know, missing children one. That was a Freddy. That was Freddy number one. There he is. It's quick. Freddy's at two. As long as I can hear that, three's a three. As long as I can hear that garbled stuff, I can assume that Bonnie's in the corner. Okay, it seems that either of the lights are on, it will turn them off. Also, Freddy's at four. There he is. How do you get ready for Freddy? That was a classic. Are you ready for Freddy? Those are the days. He's in five. Hey, bud. Since I've checked Fox, he's still in two out of four. It's pretty good, pretty good. I know I'm very vague when I say, like, you know, he's halfway out or something, because he's not halfway out, because he doesn't have a halfway point. He's either in, peeking out, or on his way. And I guess I call what I just called out halfway. Just a quick peek while we're here. Cool. Chickens in the kitchen. Yeah, I was gonna say kitchen's not in the kitchen's not in the chicken. That too. But chicken is no longer in the kitchen. Freddy is still there, even though you can't see him, because he does not take priority. Very kind that Freddy, not, you know, not being selfish, giving screen time to the others ahead of himself. Yep, yep. Predictable. Okay. Gotta keep my eye on it again. Okay. Unfortunately, like I said, Freddy is still there. Well, it's closed. Okay. Oh, Freddy's backed off. Freddy's gone back to four. He doesn't usually do that. He's over here now. Well, the chicken's taken priority, but... Also, I know it's Chica. I just... You know. Better with faces and all that. Hey, Ducky Gaming. Thank you. I do like the hat myself. Okay, you gone? No, everyone's here. It's one big happy family. Okay, good. You're done. Thank you. Thank you, chicken. Go away, bunny. can't believe Freddy's still over here in 4A. Please go away, Bonnie. Oops. I'm gonna do that twice, but whatever. Okay, Freddy's back in the corner. Here he is. Bonnie, please leave. Oh my gosh. Thank you. For being generous once in your life, you giant purple bunny. Quick check of the fox. He's still there, surprisingly. That means you've left. Thank you. Okay. Assuming no one bothers me, I might be okay. Just a quick check of... I meant to do that one, but, you know... So that would have killed me if Foxy was ready to go. Oh my gosh. Crapple. So you're gone. Doesn't matter. Alright, let's hope that I have enough time. If Freddy is kind to me, again, I think I can make this. And I was in this exact same position last time. Okay, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. He did take some time. Yeah, screwed. No chance. Freddy? Why you gotta be that way? Yeah, okay. Well, Night 5 seems to be kicking my ass. So I'll have to end the video here. Thanks for watching, YouTube people. I will see you next time, which is going to be the hour following right now. But you won't see it like that. That's okay. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good one. And I will catch you around.